Here, the frequency spectrum, the chords, if you wish, or the melodies, are really the kind of relationships that the spider would also experience. And so we can begin to feel a little bit like a spider in that way.